I'm not sure what the point of this is, but yeah, you know, there might be battling a monster, might want to cry. You know, Cody Crybaby, or Silent But Deadly, you know. It's kind of cool. Oh, whoa, whoa, right there. That's the look. Oh, yeah. Nice. Man, I wanted, like, to make a pink kitty. You know, because come on. Who wouldn't want a pink pussy cat, you know, with you in the game? You know, I'm just saying. Too pink for me now. I don't know. So, that could be, you can imagine that helping me out on the battlefield, right? No. Kind of like this because he's like wearing a little hat. But then he's got the goggles on this one. You know, I think we like it. Aw, my pink pussy cat. Oh, I can give him shifty eyes. Nice. You know, I think you gotta see a pink pussy and it has shifty eyes. You can't trust it. I don't know, too evil, or sassy, or bear. No. Kind of like sassy. Evil school, I don't know. Sassy. Ooh, whoa, what, you call that a tail? Aw, ew. I think we're gonna need, there we go. I think so. Oh, I mean, I'm making a weirdo. You know, there's a few ways I could have gone with that, but I think Pinky Stink is pretty good. Yeah, let's do it. Aw, don't we look adorable? I look just I'm happy to be here. Oh man, this cat's gonna hate me. What's up? Aw, likes me. I think. Me and my pink pussy are going out in that world. I'm a man, I've got gruff. Thank you, pink pussy.
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers.
To Pinky Stink! Remember. Always remember. Stink goes
so,
with pink.
So, tell me, what's your theory? The elder dragons must migrate to the new world for some reason.
I don't care. I want to explore like a monster whore.
After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case. And I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet?
What's happening? Why did I pick a voice if he's not gonna use it?
Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself.
What the hell's an A-lister and why should I care? Oh, no, never mind. I'm glad she likes Pinky Stink. Most people don't. Is it a monster? Storm! No. No, just monster. Holy poop on a stick. Pinky Stink, no! Oh no, in the stink! Aw, that makes me sad. Legit makes me feel. Why do I always start a game messing up? Always. Is it just me? I didn't even do it. Man. Well, thanks, game. Thanks for letting me think.
Hello?
What?
Anybody
Whoa, here? Hi, side chick. You see her on the side? What was a side chick? I'm gonna run right off the cliff. Ew. I don't know, side chick. Oh. I think she's lost.
Hello?
Oh, nice. I figured it out finally.
Look what happened to the ship.
Noob.
Yeah.
We have to do something.
By we, I hope you mean you? Yeah. I'm not prepared for this.
It's not safe here. This
not
way.
Great. Oh no. That's the only thing banging in here lately. Oh no. Well, you make a ship from a monster you killed. What do you expect? Probably haunted now, you know. I'm just saying. Common sense be spraying. Leaving without us?
I've got an idea. This way.
Oh no. Oh, I'm flopping my way to you. Oh no. I guess we're climbing? Oh, jeez. Why does it look like I'm humping the ground? Ooh, hey, ew. Let me cover you, baby. Why is this allowed?
Hurry.
That looks horrible. My guy's a pervert. But we already know. Oh, oh, whoa, what, ow! What am I doing? Monsters! You didn't say there would be monsters! Holy sh! Oh, Jesus! I don't even know how to fight yet! Right? Yeah, tell him to shoot after he just teabagged me. I just started the game, I got teabagged. Oh, man. Really?
Noob.
Oh, I'm trying. I don't want
to
be dying. What? A ride? Woohoo! Oh my god, the game's feeling sorry for me. There's no way I would be able to pull that off in the game. I'm just saying. What happened to my pink pussy? Cat. Man. What the fuck? It was a monster. I thought it was a mountain. My scruff is impressed. Now look at all the things we can kill, right? That's the game, right? You know you want that dinosaur
meat.
So are we like the dingleberries of this monster right now? We're hanging from his butt. He had to shake us off. Just had to. Never felt so rejected in a game before. And that's saying a lot. I don't know, side chick. Why didn't you wait by me? Man. Look at her. I keep calling her side chick because she's to the side. Can I just like go off on my own now? Nope. Oh, man, do we have to? Can I just wander off? Oh boy, she's approaching me.
I found this in the tent. It has a
You already raided the tent? Oh my god. No respect.
Looks like we're right around here.
The handler.
The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way.
Damn, she's bossy. You know, she's like, I already raided this, and she's already, she already took off. I don't have time for that. Nobody does.
Well,
hold on. Like, can't I admire the new world? Man. Dumb.
Come here.
Bossy bitch. Dumb bitch is being dumb. You know, maybe I want to look around, you know. Come on. Man, she's getting... Did I just get poked in the eye? Wow. Okay. I'm finally here. Woohoo! Oh my god, it's fucking beautiful. I can craft him out of new underwear. I can make him into some boots. Nice. I'm planning ahead. The game.
Look, the research commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going.
Okay. But look at all the animals. Oh boy. Woo! My guy walks like he's,
According to the
hi!
Map, to get to
ew! I'm talking to his butt! Oh! Hi! I was talking- Oh my- Oh, whoa. He went right through me. I was talking- Oh! Just, come on! Enough dinosaur ass. Man. I was talking to his butt.
Around.
Gee, how'd you get over there, you freaking spider monkey? Look at her. Look at this chick. She does not wait. Ew. I'm sorry.
Something's up.
I don't. Oh, look at the little baby. Okay. I don't mean to disrespect, but hey, what the heck? Give me it. Oh my god, disrespectful. I just took their food. Yoink. Right? Birds! Pink birds.
There's one over here, too. Come on, I think I found the way back to base.
Where the hell is she? Pish.
I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier.
What?
If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right
memorize your scent? I don't know if that's good. Ew, what, is this thing throwing up? Ew! Does this chick... She must not talk to people. Follow my scent! Why is your scent green? Oh! Yeah! Follow my snail trail! No, thank you.
Push our way through these vines.
Okay. Nice. It's the only thing pushing through these vines, baby. Oh, no. Oh shit, a thing. Hold on. I will run away. Steve, don't be a hero. I'm just saying. Oh man. It's like the Jurassic Park raptors shat out some more intelligent raptors.
Don't pick a fight if you don't have a weapon.
Well,
we need to hide.
Well, I don't have a weapon. I am hiding.
Hurry!
Oh. What the hell?
Hurry! Hurry up and hide.
God.
Hurry up.
I am hiding, you fucking... Oh, no. God. Come on, hurry up and hide, you stupid cunt. I am a jerk.
Fabulous.
Okay, coast is clear. Let's get going while we still
man,
can.
Do you ever stop talking? I guess she could say that to me too. Keep pushing. Is that all it took? Man. Dumb bitch is being dumb. Shut up. Ain't nothing gonna stop us now. I don't. Why did you laugh when I just fell? What a jerk. I hate girls. Look at these things. Woohoo!
Wait, there's something here.
Is there?
What is this track?
Your mom's fat ass. I just picked it up.
There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Woohoo! Oh, there's some over here. No, this way. Is that monster dung? Oh, shit. I'm glad I didn't go that way. Hurry up and hide! Right? She's getting banged, not in the fun way. Don't mind you. You're trying to ride you.
This way, hurry.
Okay, let's
well,
go.
Move. I'm trying to move. Let's get it back to me. The game is starting without me. What a jerk.
Move.
Well, I'm trying to. Excuse me, monster. Oh, shit! There's a big fucking monster? Excuse me, monster's ass. Oh my god.
Come on!
I am getting teabagged so much, and it's only the beginning. No, so cliche. That was weird.
Wow.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate.
Jeez.
It's like nature meant for us to build a stair right here.
It's horrible.
Stair. I like it.
How many bones did you have to do to make this city?
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Thanks for the frickin' update. See, I'm glad I didn't wear chainmail. I would have to help on the ship.
Maybe tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had it rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us.
Do we even know what bullets are, dude?
All's well that ends well.
I don't talk.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry.
Come on.
See? Chainmail. Have to help. Jerk.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
They call me Chesty McThinkLarge.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible. Right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Ew. Purple lips? What was he doing on Friday? Happening. No problem. Why are you wearing lipstick? Oh, we're talking like this now. Okay. Noise. Not as much as I like to get you up to speed. I've been pulled in. Ew, pulled in. Okay. Awesome.
Your reputations precede you.
Do they? Why, thank ye. Before Spanky. What happened to my pink pussy cat? That's all I want to know.
Well, off you go.
That's all you... Son of a bitch.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico.
Okay, he's little and pink, and he likes it in the stink. What? Okay.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Well, how about I drop by now?
How are you today?
I am dropping by now. Nice. How you doing there, buddy? Oh my God, they are way too fast.
Next is the smithy. It's this way.
I made it up to you guys. Don't push me. She is such a jerk, you know. Did your inner thoughts say that?
I hope your palico's here.
The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the first. That was a long time ago.
Man.
Me.
Tell me your life story.
Born and bred
is that
right
a pagoda?
Here. Never even been to the old world.
So far, it's pretty damn beautiful. Aww. This is pretty damn cool. Anything in that chest?
Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor.
Our smithy?
Wow.
Well, they call me Assy.
Look at this place. Wanna check it out?
What the hell? Look at that dude. Is that Mr. Magoo?
Ooh, it's toasty.
Is that Mr. Magoo?
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out.
Ha! Is that Mr. Magoo? That's a throwback. Is he drunk? His nose is awfully red there. Prepare. Well, we gotta follow her. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Stupid bitch.
Wanna get going?
Yeah. How's it feel?
I am so there.
Man, is she gonna jump right? What the? What a weirdo. Well, there's the one. Can I talk to you? Is this cat sniffing my ass? I'm sorry, Meowster. It's talking to me. I thought you were giving me a greeting sniff.
Over here.
That was very weird. Are we holding? Aw. Are you my girlfriend? Oh, I can go through her. She might be. Food!
This here's our canteen.
Look at that one scratches nuts. What the? You didn't see that? Pinky! You blind bastard. Aw. No, why is it hugging you? Pinky Stink does not like her. Why is part of his teeth pink? Wow. He really is pinky. I'd be more concerned if his teeth were brown. I don't call him Pinky Stink for no reason.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council.
Why does my cat have a better weapon than I do? Well, look at that shovel! Oh my, what?
After tracking a migrating elder dragon across the sea.
Okay.
Nice. Give them a warm welcome.
I'll give them a warm. So warm, it's gonna hurt.
They're a fine group. Worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Me?
Thank you, sir.
Yes.
We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
Well, don't speak for me.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
I. Can you tell my future? There's that drunk again.
Now, down to business.
Okay.
The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros. A huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back.
Sounds like me on a Thursday night after Taco Bell.
The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the new world.
What the fuck is that thing? What the fuck? I'm sorry, but I'm officially freaked out.
Altering the ecosystem, leaving disaster.
Is he a monster? Can we hunt him?
Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
Because they're hot.
With the fifth's help, We will find the missing link.
I think the missing link's reading the book. Talking.
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera.
Investigate our Jagass pro? What?
Start by investigating the Jagras.
Oh, Jagras. Okay.
Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from there.
Okay.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need. Now we're talking.
What? It's a pirate?
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
Man, this guy knows I'm a
noob.
Damn.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
Thank you, Chess McThink Large.
The fifth banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Finally, stuff. Can I ask that? Where's that guy? I want to ask him what he is. Aw, Pinky Stink.
Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon.
Pinky, well, there you are. Woohoo! Excuse me. Let's go to my room. Where's Pinky Stink going? Well. Make yourself at home. Who the hell is this cat? Pinky Stink! Is that one of your whores? There's so many freaking cats!
We've placed some basic gear for you in that.
What the hell did my cat whip out?
Choose a weapon that suits you.
What is he doing? I don't even want to know.
Hey!
What? What?
Over here.
Who the hell are you? Oh, why did we fuse together? It's weird. Anyway. Oh. I guess I can stop talking to him, huh? You gotta get a few bombs.
Hey!
I'm shopping! What? What's wrong with this chick? God, she goes all the way up here. And expects me to... God damn. Bitch.
Right on time.
Am I? Because he kept saying, hey. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, nod some more.
What are we waiting for? The new world awaits.
Let's do it. Nice!
Be careful.
I can't fish? I can go fishing? Screw the mission! Let's be fishing. Yeah. Did I really just do that? What am I doing? Yeah, I'm gonna get nice and sharp. I'm not paying attention to them at all. Oh boy.
The long sword is a close range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power.
Okay. Aw, look at that thing. Yee-hoo! I guess we're not sneaking. Ew, what is that doing? Look at that down there. Is that riding another one? Oh no. Man, that was gross. I didn't know what was going on. I got binoculars. Let me look. Aww. I'm glad I got these. Okay, let's get out of here. Boomerang. Nice.
You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around?
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'm sorry.
I'll mark gathering sites and locations on the water.
I just heard him.
I'm sorry. I'm supposed to be a monster hunter. What do you want me to do?
All right.
I just wounded a poor creature. Let's do it. Don't I feel like a big man? Herb.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion. Nice. Make mega potions.
Wow, I just took half of that thing. Wow. I am a jerk.
Over here.
Shut up. Why do I have to go first?
A pack of Jagras. Those are the monsters we're after.
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your
own. On my own? Okay. I'm the big man. Nice. I like the jump. Oh boy. Come on, kitty, help. Oh man, come on, Pinky Stank.
They're on the run. Don't let them get away.
Who's on the run?
Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Man, this guy doesn't shut up. I was doing just fine. Look at her. Did my kitty just do a little dance? I don't know. I don't know what's happening. But I'm gonna slice up. Oh, nice. What's up, bitches? Oh my god. I went to their home. I am a jerk. They're not even fighting. This must be the babies. Oh. Oh my god, I feel like I'm a jerk. Yeah. Let's stir up this nest, bitch. It's like, Steve, you don't need this many. Yeah, I do. Oh my god. I want more! Leave me alone. Aw, look, they're just watching me. While I carve up your mommy and daddy. What is this thing? Give me that. Why are they letting me do this? I'm a jerk. What timer? Tell me what to do, game. Woo! I'm tired. I'm carving up so many dead monsters. I'm a jerk. Pinky Stink likes it, though. Aw. He gathered one thing. What a puss! Level 2. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I went to their home and they didn't even put up a fight. I felt like the biggest jerk. Aww. Sad face. Man, I felt like such a jerk. They weren't even defending themselves. Man. It's probably because I'm a
noob.
I think so.